Full up. Can't carry anymore. The cart would tip over if I reeled it in. The cart would tip over if I reeled it in. The cart would tip over if I reeled it in. Jonah!
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, the silver box of Ishul. That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kugul Khan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm. An earthquake. Volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in Maya belief, Kugul Khan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. Found a dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishul's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Hey, shit! Lara! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Make sure everything's copacetic here.
How's it going with that pump? Answer me! You finished with that pump yet?
Come and help me get these lights ready.
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Ah, fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
What do you think is in there?
I don't know, but I get the readings off the chart.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Fuck! Don't worry, I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long. Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here. It's not gonna be pretty.
Killing our people! Target sighted!
That's all of them.
There she is!
Stop! Don't hurt her.
Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hoped we'd meet. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is. It's in a safe place.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take it. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without weakness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming, and this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
God. Yeah. By taking the key, you set the apocalypse in motion. Do you realize the tragedy you have unleashed?
Cleansing has begun. It falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
Yeah.
So worried.
I failed. Worse.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the Hidden City before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe!
safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go! I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the Hidden City. I'm gonna help these people. And then I'll find us a plan.
I think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain, where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Coatzacoalcos.
Let's go.
What are you doing?
Be useful. I'll keep this for later.
Jonah! Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anyone?
I have to find them. The Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them. A fire. Someone must be around. Hello?
Jonah. Miguel. Can you hear me?
I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late. located here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down. I need something to cut that down. Might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the wreck. I'll need a tool to open that. Maybe a piece of scrap from the wreck. Damn it. Need to find something to sharpen it. Exactly what I was looking for. Just need a bit more. Got everything I need. Should head back to camp. That should be sharp enough. Something's still holding the supplies up. Ah, there's a second rope tethering them. All full up. Can't carry any more. Yes! Now I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together? Miguel, where are you? Miguel? 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 that's part of the wreckage. Jonah! That's part of the wreckage. Jonah!
I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
If you were out there, I wanted you to be able to find me. I had a flare gun, so...
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when... How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer. We can get through here. Give me a hand. You see that?
It must be Kwok Yaku. We have to get down there.
Sure, this is a path.
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh, God.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha. You're right.
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay. Who do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics. I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not right.
The bridge is down. Maybe we can lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe. Try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane.
This describes something nearby. Two serpents guard life and death. I lie trapped within their eternal struggle.
You know, if I had known how much time I'd spent in the wilderness, I'd have paid more attention to Boy Scouts.
Wasn't your thing?
Well, my family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that. What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
Does boarding.
Let's let it go, slowly.
Need to get the water flowing. To get the water flowing.
Something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
With Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly.
Yeah. I feel a lot better already.
too heavy. Give me a hand.
The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Bucket's leaking. Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. I saw a rope coil on the bridge. Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.